songwriter since George Jones. Not the one who's dead, the one who's alive, and not the one who's famous, the one who's infamous. But he was a singer-songwriter struggling in the 70s. And he was on the road all the time. And he was like a human jukebox. He had like 3,000 songs he could play, drop in the hat. Most of it is pure shit. Like Bread. Like light rock 70s stuff. Because that is the way he made money. But he, all of his songs, he said all he needed to remember is he just had that first line. And everybody just clicked right in after getting that first line. Right now, I'm waiting for that first line. Click in on this here song. It's gonna happen sometime.
Roush, everybody.
Yeah. Yeah. Woo! Yeah, we love you guys.